Hello, we are back in business, ready for an English Premier Division game against Chelsea. Chelsea are currently in third place, we are currently in ninth place. There are lots of issues with our team for this game, so there are a couple, not the best solutions ever. Yeah, we have lots of fitness and injury concerns. Our lineup for today is going to be Lokoi in goal, Mitev, Nielsen, Andawi, Fernandes, Stevancevic, Segovia, Moller, Perrier, Torres and Delgado. I really don't know how strong this lineup may be and if they can beat Chelsea. I don't know. For sure, they are not my best, my strongest team ever here today. I would be very surprised if we would score here on the first play. Corner to Segovia. Stevancevic, come on, come on. Oh, it didn't go in. It didn't go in. It could have, but it just didn't. Oh, no. Come on, get the ball. And it's a goal. It's a goal for Chelsea. Yeah. We were close to scoring, but we didn't. And then Chelsea scored. Yeah, that's the story of this game. And another injury. Yeah, we are having this. Everything is going wrong this season. I know it's football. I know sometimes happens, but in this game, it looks like it's a curse. When things go wrong, everything goes wrong. It's amazing. I don't really know. Probably I'm going to send Luis Souza to play as attacking midfield. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that. Oh, and it's a free kick for Chelsea. Ooh, Lokoi did a great save there. I have to say it. That was an amazing save by Lokoi. Oh, we almost conceded another goal. Yeah, and Mitev, he is really not very, very fit, so Bilbao is getting there, and Fernandes will play as a right back. But I don't really believe. Anyway, here we come. Souza, Moller, Nielsen, crosses. What a poor effort. What a poor effort. And here comes Chelsea. No, it says Segovia. Torres. Come on, Souza. Delgado, Good pass, Stevancevic. Come on. Oh, come on, come on. Well, we need goals. We need to score. And please don't give the ball to them, please. Yeah, our team this year is not strong enough. Nope. Many of the young players need time to develop, and they are not good enough yet. Okay, Nielsen, Bilbao. Nope, doesn't work. Let's try again. Hamdawi. Sousa. Good pass to Fernandes. Come on, Fernandes. Poor cross. And no one could score. No one can score this year. Okay, we got the ball again. Nielsen. Yeah, there's nothing. Yeah, this is going to end. I don't really believe we can score one goal. Would be good if we did, but nope. Yeah, just not good enough. Yeah, not good enough. It's over. We lost. Yeah, we lost. So, this is it. We have 4 wins, 4 draws, 4 losses, and we are 10 points, which can be 13 behind Arsenal. It's a total miss this season. Total miss. So I'll be back for the game against Olympiacos for the European Champions Cup. See you then. Bye. Oh, sorry, not bye. No, I'm going to show you actually what happens in the draw against Southampton. Because yeah, we haven't seen that. Yeah, again, it's a game where well, it was kind of even and it was a draw. Vasco Madeira was player of the match. Southampton scored first, then we equalized, then Southampton scored again and we equalized again. Let's watch the goals. Yeah, I'm not very happy with this season, I have to say. This was a bit of a confusing goal, and Harry Kane ended up pushing the ball into the net and scoring. Then. We would draw the game. Sousa crosses and Torres. Torres with a nice finishing. Doing it 1-1. I don't know what they wanted with an offside. They must have been crazy. Anyway, they would score again. Great shot by Rosas. Really a great shot by Luciano Rosas. Nothing that Costa could do there. Maybe he could have saved, maybe, but yeah. Well, we would score again. Sousa on the right. He almost lost the ball there, but he managed to play to Laurent. Laurent then switches to Guillaume. Guillaume crosses to Doan. Doan does a very weird assist and Sousa does it 2-2. A very strange assist by Doan, but yeah, that's great. And this was it. Okay, so now it's really a bye till next time. See you guys for the Champions Cup Group G against Olympiacos. Bye!